The parable of the 10 virgins contains a sobering verse. Matthew 25:5 says, "While the bridegroom tarried, they all slumbered and slept." What's interesting is that all 10 of the young women, representing God's people, slept. That makes me wonder if God isn't trying to tell us something about the state of the church. And if He is, perhaps He's trying to tell me something about the state of me. You know, we probably don't mind reading a story about someone else who fell asleep. There's something inside many of us that feels a sense of pride in considering someone else's spiritual lack. But could God be suggesting to us that there's a need to watch, to be alert, and to be careful that we don't drift off into a spiritual sleep? I think so. Pray today that you'll be spiritually wide awake. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.